Junior guard Chloe Nelson sits in with us here on GoRedbirds.com as we continue our coverage with Illinois State women's basketball. Practices underway here for this 2012-13 season. You have to be very excited to be back here on the hardwood.
Of course we are. We've been waiting for this all summer. The summer seemed so long, and now we're back into the swing of things. And just to see our team practicing together with the coaches, it's a really good feeling. So definitely excited about this year.
Walk me through how you treated your summer, maybe some of the things that you were working on in your game individually.
I definitely want to work on getting smarter basketball-wise. The decision-making on the court as a point guard, I think, is a huge component that we need this year. And just being able to kind of control the offense and the tempo of the game. So those are some of the key things I worked on this summer.
You appeared in 32 games last year, starting 16. Do you anticipate maybe a bigger presence with this year's squad?
I think whatever this squad needs is what I'm going to try to bring. Looking at our practice so far, the things that I worked on during this summer, I think will help a lot. And we'll just see where it goes. Wherever I need to fit in, that's the role that I want to play for this team. So.
Certainly a very selfless attitude to have, but it seems like a lot of your teammates are saying the same thing. When Coach addressed the media a little bit earlier today, she said, no real starters are definitely defined. In terms of bench presence, people are going to be coming in and out of those roles. It seems that your teammates all have that same approach that whatever we have to do to help this team win, we're going to do that.
That's definitely the attitude that we have, and that's not by mistake. We all want the same goal, and we realize that to do that, we all need each other, and it's not dependent on just one person or two people. It's everyone collectively, and so our part in that, it doesn't matter how big or small that is. We just want to do that role to accomplish our goal.
This Illinois State women's basketball program has had 6 straight appearances in postseason play. As a student athlete, how exciting is that for you, knowing that you're playing for a program that routinely makes it into postseason play?
It's definitely a great tradition to be a part of. It makes you excited about not just your conference play, but knowing that you are probably going to advance. And so this year we definitely want to get to a championship in our conference and in our conference tournament and going hopefully to the NCAA. So that will be really exciting, and as always, it's a great tradition to be a part of.
A lot of Redbird fans will be, of course, checking out these videos here on GoRedbirds.com. What message would you like to send to them in trying to get them out here to Redbird Arena this winter?
We always appreciate all of the fans that we have. We love seeing the familiar faces and the new ones. Your energy and excitement helps us so much during the games. Home court advantage for us is a huge deal, so we really appreciate it and keep coming out.
I appreciate your time very much. Good luck this year.
Thank you.